Okay, let's see how we actually do with novice, cause oh my goodness, man, we can't even do that shit. Like, that was embarrassing. I don't know why. Well, like I know my skill level on this game is bad, cause I don't play this game. Like, this is like the second time I've played this game. I like this game. It's even freaking awesome. I'm not 100% sure on how the mechanics work. I'm not gonna lie to you. Like, I'm not gonna sit here and lie to you, but like, oh yeah, I know how this game works. I really don't. It's a weird game. I freaking got it for like cheap as hell. I recommend it though. You can get it for cheap. Cause I don't know what type of gameplay style you like. Puzzle. Apparently this was like really popular in Japan. I can definitely see that. I can definitely see that, but hey, we got through it.
Do you submit?
Why did this happen to me?
I hope you've learned your lesson. Stop your evil deeds.
I wasn't doing anything evil.
Elizaimon rehabilitates another ne'er-do-well.
Hey, aren't you even listening? Can you hear me?
Ah, it's another fine day in Lanranpia.
Fantastic.
You are known as Kari, correct?
That's right. Who are you?
I am Kanezaimon, last of the samurai. I defend Lanranpia. I heard that you were the cause of all the falling octopi. You'll pay for your misdeeds, large-headed child. Ikuze!
Ready! Go!
Oh no. Yeah, she's gonna go ham. She's gonna destroy us. Hopefully not, because I don't wanna... Like, there's no more lower difficulty. This is the lowest you could possibly go. So if I can't even defeat the lowest, then I'm pathetic. I'm already pathetic, still. Come on, where are you? Okay, we got combo right. Oh shit, man, she go ahead, look at that.
This is how.
Okay, we got combos here. We're doing pretty bad. I don't know, it's a cool mechanic. It's not really that good. Because it really doesn't just roll off the top. Maybe if you use like the pointer or something, I don't know. Damn, I...
Now, end the Octopi downpour and restore Lanranpia's peace.
I can't do it just like that!
If you cannot undo your error, what do you suggest?
I heard that Exaltus, Prince of the Demons, can fix this!
I should have known. This is obviously the work of the demons.
Actually, I don't know if this will work or not.
This is unforgivable. Exaltus will taste my steel, I promise.
Wonderful.
My word, are you an angel?
That's right. I'm Angelique, and I'm an angel.
So, as an angel, you must know how to remove the octopi.
Of course, I'm an angel. I know everything.
Please, I beg of you, enlighten me.
If you beat me an octopuzzle, I'll tell you how.
A samurai must endure many trials. I accept the challenge.
Ready!
Go! Wonderful. We gotta beat her! It's not really that many.
This is how.
Okay. I'm not here. Come on, get down here. There you go. Oh, combo going. Oh, she got two combos going.
This is how.
We don't have that many blues. Come on. I could just bring those down. Okay, there you go.
I will defeat even the angels to protect Lanrantia.
You're the most skilled crab samurai I've ever met.
So tell me, what must I do to save Lanrantia?
You simply need to defeat Exaltus in Octopuzzle.
So all this is the work of Exaltus and the demons.
Exactly. Make sure you utterly devastate him in Octopuzzle.
I swear on my right claw that I will defeat Exaltus. Exaltus, you face the might of Panizaimon now.
How dare you do that to me earlier?
Hari, what's the matter?
Don't call me by my name like we're friends.
You seem to be acting much differently than before. Has an evil spirit possessed you?
Huh?
Harusame will purge the spirits from you then.
What the hell?
Go!
Get the spirits off with your penis. Only she lets you though. She don't let you though.
This is how.
Okay. We got a decent life. So we probably should bring V.
This is how a samurai deals with.
Oh man, I missed it. There's always a whole bunch of blue.
This is how a samurai deals with.
We got four right here. Come on.
Up too high.
That's all we can pretty much do. Come on. Okay, no.
I can't believe I lost.
Yeah, you lost, mofo.
Evil spirit, you have been defeated. Face your punishment.
I'd rather choke on takoyaki than be punished by you.
Do not worry. I have honed my skills to perfection.
Are you joking? I never let you try that on me.
What? She's disappearing. Ah.
There you go. She left.
Good robot. Do you know Prince Exaltus?
His current location is inside the castle. May I assist you?
I, Kanizaimon, have come to punish him.
You wish to administer comeuppance?
Correct, robot.
I cannot allow this course of action to proceed.
I won't allow you not to allow me to proceed.
What the hell?
Go!
Come on, robot. You can't mess with you. Oh, but this human in one way, I'm a crab.
This is
I'm a crab. Got crabby legs like Krabby Patties.
A samurai.
Let me try to bring these.
Deal time. This is how a samurai.
That's all I can do. A lot of red. So he probably. Oh my god. Oh no, he's not there. He's not there.
Keep saying, this is how a samurai deals with. This is a warrior's mercy.
Must resort to.
No, there you go. We got him.
Octobot. Circuits. Failing.
You are not not as tough as you appear.
Initiating final attack. Range, 0.003 octometers.
Don't tell me this robot boss has two combat modes.
Warp. Error. Abort. Retry. Ignore. Fail.
This operating system is older than I am. I choose to ignore it.
I can't believe a simple crab got this far. Well done, crab.
The top knot means I'm a crab samurai. Who are you?
I am Caprio, leader of the Octo Squad.
So if I defeat you, then I can go see Exaltus, right?
Correct. But that first part is rather difficult.
I think our ideas of difficulty are different.
You're 5 seconds away from losing at Octopuzzle.
Ready! Go!
Alright, let's try to do this. I don't know, like... Once again, it's like, oh, I want to play this in a higher difficulty, but I'm really, really extremely bad. Come on, what
the...
So I can try to do it fast, but you really can't. I'm pretty sure this is where it, like, starts to get, like, really difficult. I'm not talking about, like, really, really difficult. Compared to, like, the whole entire game.
Why did you hit me?
This is how...
Oh no, it's getting pretty clustered in here.
A samurai deals with octopi. You cannot. Prepare yourself, knave. Resist the power.
3, 2.
My God.
This is a warrior's mercy.
No, he got destroyed.
My rose. How could someone as beautiful as me lose?
Your skills are lacking. You need training. Tell me where Exaltus is.
There is no better defeat than falling for friendship.
Hey, Kappa, are you listening to me?
Forgive me, Exaltus. Forgive me for being too beautiful.
I have a feeling he'll be at this for hours. So, I finally meet the Prince of the Demons.
That's me. Now, who are you?
I am Lord Ronpia's last samurai and defender.
So what does a crab cake want with me?
Don't play innocent. Return Lord Ronpia to the way it was.
I don't know what you're talking about.
I'm a samurai. I do have ways of making you talk.
Ready! Go!
Oh, wonderful. Absolutely fantastic. Okay, so we got a little bit of an easy combo right here. Wait, there's more.
This is how...
Oh, shit.
A samurai.
What color should I do? I don't know. Whatever color is available.
Exactly. This is how a samurai deals with.
3, 2, 1.
This is a warrior's mercy.
Tell me, mommy.
I am the victor. Listen to my demand. Remove the octopi.
I'm not a samurai. I don't have to listen. Besides, I can't.
Do not play. I have already researched the incident.
What do you mean you looked into it? I swear I can't fix it.
Huh? If he didn't do it, where should I go now? Hmm? Who are you?
Oh, I've been discovered. I'm Dramo. Since I've been discovered, why don't you help me? Is Prince Exaltus?
That was your goal all along?
Is that a bad thing?
A warrior must not serve two masters. I will crush you.
Ready! Go!
So I'm pretty sure this is the last one, unless we have to fight the chick again. I don't 100% remember. As I said before, it's been a while. It has been a long time. I'm acting like it's been like freaking like 5 years or something. It's only been like a few months. Like I said, like a few months. He has some green. Oh man, he's going ham. Look at him. You got the combos going crazy. We gotta defeat him. Oh, that's a pretty much guy. That kind of sucks. As I said before, I'm really good. Oh, what am I doing? I got no more blues. Shit! Oh, we got it just in time. Justin Timberlake. Oh my goodness, we got some red. We got all different types of colors. What are you doing?
How was that? Will you renounce your ways?
Oh, blast! This didn't work like I wanted either.
Deceit and crime never pay, child. And now, I guess I shall get going, Tsuka-san. Oh, Mitokouman was such a great series.
Okay, good work. You're sorry for what you did, right, Exaltus?
Oh, Angelique, why are you here?
Well, you did defeat Exaltus in my place, right? You were a huge help.
What do you mean?
Well, I kind of lied to you about Exaltus. He had nothing to do with the octopi. I just wanted to punish him.
Then you used me, is that correct?
Saying that I used you makes me sound so shady.
No shit, Sherlock.
How dare you use a samurai as a pawn? On your knees, prepare for your punishment.
No, don't be like that.
Wait! Fleeing forward, how cowardly.
Well, there you go. That was one of the stories. I'm not doing no other stories. No. You can definitely go buy the game and play for yourself, because I'm pretty sure this game is less than $5. That's how much I got. I got it for less than $5. Technically, I got it for free. Oh man. Once again, not unique. It's very different, you know. I like how it looks. It's cute. But who doesn't like cute puzzle games? I like cute puzzle games. I haven't played a lot of puzzle shooters, but not puzzle shooters, cute shooters, or cute 'em ups, whatever the hell you want to call them. That is it for this one, at least. Man, that was a long game.